next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
The white bass run is very exciting because the numbers of fish you can catch.
We need to balance our natural resources so we can be here.
It's really about keeping the land home for people.
Nowhere else around that you can go and get a view like this.
Great vantage point.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.